astray into destruction. Much is demanded of those in position. Leaders should uplift, not oppress their own nation. Is we will suffer the misbehavior of those we uphold in power. Who tell politicians with your power illusions? Proverbs fine, go read your proverbs. Only God know the hour, the people have the power. Proverbs fine, go read your proverbs. So here is some advice before you victimize. Misuse of your power is to your own demise. It's only when you fall down you will realize that you were only living in a fool's paradise. Man, yo! Change is a phenomenon, comes with the rising sun. If you don't ride that wave, that wave is gonna ride all over you. A leader should pay attention to this fundamental principle. It's only the truth that always remains unchanged. If you lead by example, you can change the people. If not, people will change and stop following you. There's always another aspiring leader waiting to take over. And sooner or later, I see change coming for sure. When government thinks they're smarter than the unemployed young people round the corner. When government counterproductive of what their citizens are trying to achieve. When one set alone are rising and the others just scraping up a living. Oh, it's nothing strange. It's time for change. Mama, declares its day. Who can stand in its way? What once seems impossible now becomes inevitable. When school leavers can't find work and citizens are losing hope, people from all sides begging for a better life, then out of that darkness there comes a light, a consciousness where people could now unite. Many can feel it, though they are afraid to say they longing for the day. And from this silent protest I see change heading away. When young man and woman in their 20s don't know what it's like to earn a salary, when voters in their constituency losing their homes while leaders feeling too unfree. When in a land of soil and water, any government abandons agriculture. Whoa, it's nothing strange. It's time for change.
country runs for his profit. He have the leaders in his pocket. He trades economic power for political power. Africa has its puppet master. He don't like no foreign investor. The government is in his hold. He don't like leaders. Puppet master, hey, 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 hey. Oh yeah. Now is the name. Puppet master, free up the leader. Not his business. He don't want man who competent to have no say in government. Is the king of the law. Taking anybody as leader. Each time a leader dies, he puts a successor. Each time telling the public this is the best leader. He really think he is a little god. His sweetest little black girls is his reward. Mr. Puppet Master.
day. Oh, na 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 na. Who's keeping records, documenting the truth of Dominica for the history book? A country crisis, fighting to arise. Those who gain from it and those who sacrifice. Politicians, by historians, we see it right here in our time. Calypso come to tell the truth. No more lies and no more clues. And when our storm is over, everyone must get their dues. So, don't forget to remember the patriots. Historians, they just lie a lot. Don't forget the farmers and the callers who never sold out the people's cause. The women who took a stand, the talk show hosts, all those who spoke. Historians are bought and sold. Calypsonians have to be bold, bold, bold. So this time, we're writing our own history. We want the complete Dominica story.
Problem would cause more hardship. The animal farm to me is no different from society. Everybody want to be the boss. Everybody want a chance to put their hands in the public space. In the cheese, all dog and cat giving orders. The pussy for the peace. The big ass in the water, the public got a wiser.
Who's keeping records, documenting the truth of Dominica for the history books? A country in crisis, fighting to arise. Those who gain from it and those who sacrifice. Politicians, by historians, we see right here in our time. Calypso come to tell the truth. No more lies and no more proofs. And when all storm is over, everyone must get their due. Forget to remember the patriots, historians, they just lie along. Don't forget the farmers and the callers who never sold out the people's cause.
The women who took a stand, the talk show host, all those who spoke. Historians are bought and sold. Calypsonians have to be bold, bold, bold. So this time, we're writing our own history. We want the complete Dominica story.
Some treating me like that, some inflicting pain and hurt, when they're wrong or right. My heart is heavy, my soul not free. I feel this every day. Maybe I'm just guilty. Dominica has become this way. Where all people are standing on political mischief and division, and politicians control citizens, hearts and souls, before God, before land, before church, before family and country. Yeah, Dominica, my true confession is what I didn't do. I watched you suffer, for my allegiance was to someone else, not you. No advantages, many in numbers, the patriots of few. So it's no wonder we are where we are. We did not stand with you. Whoa. Now we are vested in poverty, fruits of a misplaced loyalty. Now we must turn back to country, each and everybody, beginning with me.
The one who gives the most, and it's you who's suffering the for the foreign man, they always help me. But the country devil wants to plant a seed. We just have to work it. With help, we can make it. When hurricane come, farmers come to run. When government lead them on their own.
Them every day is dropping. They are calling the right of the devil and the left. they're preaching the Bible. Well, who doing Obia? Who backstabbing? Is the same neighbor? Who you helping? If not for dog, man would have no friend. I feel safer in the lion's den. Like Tarzan in the jungle. Lion is king of the beast, but in the food chain I come first. His system will divide and rule you, but man is king of the jungle. Ooh yeah, the jungle. Ooh yeah, oh.
Nobody out of place. Aye. come sleep.
We got the real mask, no mask. We got the real mask, come see.
Dice again. Yeah, man. It's a carnival thing. Dominic Caribbean, man. Come check it out. Come see a carnival with the mask under the face.
Would you carry that heavy load? And show maximum respect.
Would you take that leap of faith? Would you take that leap of faith? Would you take that leap of faith? Would you take that leap of faith?
Jump, jump,
a little higher.
Jump, jump,
a little higher.
Jump, jump,
a little higher.
C'est ça qu'a oué colti. Au parti di ou pas, qu'a quoi c'est vrai. You ka attendre la loi la terre a pour changer. You ka fait mal, en de toute façon. Mais yo l'épite yo pour avancer. You ka fait bon, mais ou l'as beaucoup. Pas mais l'épite qui avance. Jour pour faire mal, mais yo jour pour faire bon.
Yeah. La vie ça là,
même si yo sais qu'il y en est, souffle ou que trouve la vérité.
La vie là,
faut nous qui me force là, qui me faut la ça.
La vie ça là,
c'est pas où ça finit, tout est taille mouillée, la vie tombée.
Panis enfant, il fait mauvais. Sous kawe on l'obite, pada on ka konti. Bon gad sa ou kempe, sa ou laisse tomber. Sa ou mette en chaos, c'est ça qui te reste. Tout le monde, a de vie a yo. Yo le continue, fait n'importe bite. Yo dit, jou c'est ça. De merci pour sa enfant nou. Oh, fait bon chine pour sa ka vin de ye.
Seems there's no place, oh no place. world and your ears. In the shade of the World Trade Center, of warming hot not from the sun, but from man not growing colder. And everywhere in the World Trade fell, and the stock market went under. And the price of oil gone up, and the price of life gone down. There's no peace and security among us. Yeah. Traveling today is so dangerous. You can tell the time without a clock. Or is it too late to stop? Or we just waiting for the next bomb to drop? Whoa, 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 whoa. So let's tell the leaders of the world. Yeah. AI. We want some safety in our neighborhood. Oh, 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 oh. Tell Bush and Saddam they wrong. Israel and Palestine they wrong. And two wrongs can never make a right. That's why they bombing and hijacking planes in the air, building and shooting their weapons of war. My life is in danger. Whoa. So if they think I'm rude and out of place, tell them for me I'm only minding my damn business. Whoa.
Leaders of the world, leaders in society, the youth is speaking, lend me your ears.
Let me tell you what I see as a positive youth in my community. Leaders lacking spirituality, a nation which has lost its priority. Governments who machine up progress, the system that's punish you for success. No provision is made for the young people, or leaders just cannot address the real issue. And if it's one thing that I know that is true, politicians don't care about the youth. Oh no, no. I see young people in despair. Check your politicians, always fighting for the power.
Check your politicians,
the next generation in danger. Check your politicians, still they fighting for the power.
Check your politicians.
But this is the young people's opinion, that all politicians in this land care more about winning an election than they care about the youth of the nation. What a shame. Great athletes getting high, hanging out on the streets. You see, there are no playgrounds to play while our leaders join every day. Youths with 6 and 7 GCEs can't find employment right there in their own country. And then they wonder what is wrong with these young people. What you expect when they don't nation. They don't plan to run the next election. Oh, no, no. I see young people in despair. Check your politicians. Always fighting for the power.
Check your politicians.
The next generation in danger. Check your politicians. Still they fighting for the power.
Of the fool. These are the days of deception. the days, then these are the days. Oh, oh, I, these are the days. Oh, 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 na, 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 na. Everything. The world is in the hand of the deceiver. Man is a victim of his own intelligence. And the youth are the same, children of disobedience. And just like Babylon back then, seems an unseen force wields the system on a destructive course that no one dares to stop. These are the days of numbers, great signs and wonders. Seems we are back in the biblical days. Whoa, whoa. These are the days of Babylon. These are the days of false religion. These are the days of revelation.
Teacher, sit stand. Children, don't be rude. The head of state is visiting our school today. Please stand at attention and show some respect. But I was in a different mood. I said, teacher, if I stand, it's not for him, I'm standing for you. Those politicians and them making their big salary, yet they're still robbing the taxpayers, the treasury and the country. Oh, teacher, you taught me and I learned, respect has to be earned. Does that go for a head of state too? Yet if you tell me stand, I'll stand. I have the utmost respect for you. But know that when I stand, I'm standing for you. Because teacher, parents with one child or two won't understand how you deal with a class of 21 or 32. And teacher, children like me who's slow to learn, you treat them all as your own. You have the patience of a mother and a father. And teacher, though you never get your dues, you suffer how much abuse. No wonder the greatest man chose to be a teacher. And teacher, if I had a say in the matter, it's you I would like to stand for as my prime minister. Whoa, 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 I, yeah, yeah. Whoa, 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 I. Every success story bears your stamp of approval. Scientists and doctors, judges and lawyers, even presidents, you taught them all. But the politician, he more than anyone, is in the position to glorify you for all you have done. You have to unionize and fight for a decent salary, since your destiny is to work to death in poverty. Cemented the foundation for those ungrateful politicians who come for show, not appreciation. They want to share their pride and pomp as if to say, look what I've become. But the reward and recompensation you get is none. Because teacher, after my mother and father, you have been my mentor. I wonder if you knew my first crush was on you. And teacher, you never seem to mind spending the extra time so that no child is ever left behind. And teacher, government might not honor you, but heaven holds a place for you alongside the greatest teacher. And teacher, government. It's you I would like to stand for as my country's president.
Taking a turn for the best, and my gratitude to you, mere words could not express. I am concerned about all the other frustrated, less talented brothers with no role model and no guidance, who all they need is a little chance. Those the system don't get a ball, and violence is all they know. Who to society are the bad seeds, the sower so. Every day their life is filled with problems. I can tell you I was one of them. But in today God help me, and I finally find my niche. Can I ever forget my brothers still in the ditch? Cause when I see them I know this could happen to me. Thank God Calypso has rescued me. Now I sing for my brothers, less fortunate, who are heading straight to the judge or the magistrate. Brothers just like me, you think no one care, stuck in this country and can't go nowhere. I'm calling on all the leaders who claim they care for the youths of this country. Do something to help my brothers for me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Somebody and my brothers me. Wrongdoing, human beings have a free will to choose. But it's no longer a personal matter. This daily public gang war vendettas. This anti-social situation deserves proactive attention. Otherwise, eventually we will see the effects on our economy and the very fabric of our society. You just look at people and say demand. But remember, no child ever born and choose to be bad. Without life's second chances, circumstances you inherit can make you a successful man or a derelict on the streets. Cause in my heart I know this could have been me. Look what Calypso has done for me. Now I sing for my brothers, the less fortunate, who walk the streets full of anger, full of heat. Brothers just like me, who think no one cares in a society which is so unfair. I'm calling on all the preachers who claim they're searching for lost souls to set free. Do something to help my brothers for me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Somebody help my brothers for me.
I broke the law, I can't deny, but my punishment was much too high. A youth in prison was asking why the cops treated him so unkind. These past few days within these prison walls have shown me you pay a harder price for easy money. Nobody know my mother, I never had a father or someone in society to beg me some mercy. Here I am in this place I never thought I'd ever be, and my mother's words keep coming back to me. Oh, 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 oh.
mama, beat me. Teach me, mama, teach me, oh. They say one term in prison is followed by another one. I'm saddened with this burden of this corrupt justice system. And I don't want this road to be the path I travel on. So teach me, mama, teach me. Help me turn my life around. Condemned by magistrates for dealing weed or stealing cheese, while they have friends and relatives who break the law too, one way or the other. Friends in high places who get away with murder. Youth without connection pay for the frustration of judges who are afraid to send white collar criminals to jail, while community leaders commit crime with impunity. But prison is for needy youths like me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Beat me, mama, beat me. Teach me, mama, teach me, oh. They say one term in prison is followed by another one. I was born disobedient, hostile to education. And I don't want this road to be the path I travel on. So teach me, mama, teach me. Help me turn my life around. Oh, da 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 do.
Strangest thing happened this morning. I woke up, looked at the one beside me, and realized you're still the one I care for. You're still the one I want. You're still the one I love, baby.
I thought we said we'd always be together. Yeah, I've been disconnected for some time now, but still, never say never, no way. I know it really hurts when I had to go, but things are different now. Please let me show you how, oh, and give me a chance so I could prove to you it could be only you and it not for romance. Just find it in your heart to make a brand new start. Give me a chance so I could prove to you it could be only you and if not for romance. Just find it in your heart to make a brand new start. Cause there's no reason you should listen to me. Oh baby boo, I need your company. I miss your phone calls and that's no lie. Help me find a way so I could explain why. Oh, 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 baby, hey, hey, hey. You're the only one, you're the one. I thought we said we'd try to stay away from each other, yeah. You turned all your friends against me. You told them all that I was a player. But your love is my love, girl, and mine. You'll have forever, cause things are different now. Please let me show you how. Just give me a chance so I could prove to you it could be only you and if not for romance. Just find it in your heart to make a brand new start. Give me a chance
So I could prove to you it could be only you, and if not for romance, just find it in your heart to make a brand new start. Cause I love you, baby, and you know it's true. I would be totally committed to you. My way of life I would sacrifice. You're the only one I need in my life. Oh, oh, oh baby, oh, oh, oh. You're the one, you're the only one. Find it in your heart. Let's make a brand new start. Give me a chance so I could prove to you it is only you. And if it's not romance, find it in your heart. Let's make a brand new start.